against that tree. Get it up higher, above that next branch. Try it again.
Wow, huh?
Oh, we just made a really good stalk on two doe. He was shaking like a leaf on a tree.
Flash power wanted to go off.
Yep, sparked two or three times. And they were right down there. He was making about a 60-yard shot. 60 yard, but yeah. They spooked after two or three times, a click, click, click. And he was just shaking. That's the way it goes with the flintlock.
Hey, it's still
so
fun.
We're going to sneak around and do some more, see if we can sneak up on some more.
It's always fun.
Yeah. Nothing's moving, and I'm just getting over a cold, so I sound stuffed up. But if you're gonna bring big bucks in, you gotta use big rattling antlers. Like these. And we'll see if we can bring something in with these. Thank you. That's a giant right there. Look at that thing. There's a set of rattling antlers right there. This is the big 8-point that I hunted last year. Wouldn't that be something if I used those and brought that 8-point in with his own antlers?
It's November the 2nd. It's about 11 o'clock. We've seen 5 or 6 deer now. This morning we seen 2 crashing down through the woods, and they're pretty far away. So we kept our eye on them, but we lost them there after a bit. And we seen a couple more up the hill, and a little 4-point was with them. And then them 2 deer come back. And it was an 8-point, but he was just a little bit young. So we're going to call it a day for a morning now. We're going to go back and eat some lunch and come back out this afternoon and see what we see.
Meh.
I was catching the accident.
I got that all on camera.